My husband died 9 years and 2 months ago. So I was completely lost. So my neurologist said, Shanta, go out and volunteer. And I read one day that they do petals for patients. I started to help with the flower making and delivering flowers. I delivered some flowers to a patient. Oh, she said, when you come next time, spend some time with me and talk to me. From then on, I trained as a volunteer. I loved the fact that people could give a bit of happiness and satisfaction to people who are at the end of their life. And it filled a void that was there in my heart. When my doctor said to me, well, I have a very rare lung disease, I suggest you think about hospice. It was a great idea. And I'm very, very glad that I decided to join, particularly Silverado, because I knew them. They felt like family. They felt like friends.